Wednesday night, and the big story on Action News tonight is murder in North Philadelphia, live at Temple University Hospital, where the victim was taken, as Action News reporter Dan Cuellar. Dan, what happened?
Well, Jim, the bitter cold did not stop what police are calling an apparent execution. It happened inside a North Philadelphia corner store as the victim was eating a sandwich. Store employees say the victim, who frequents the store daily, was sitting on a milk crate, eating a sandwich and drinking a soda that he had just ordered. Police say they found over 20 shell casings from two different caliber semi-automatic weapons scattered about near the victim. Police say the two masked men, who at this time remain unidentified, fled off on foot in an unknown direction. Homicide detectives continue to interview witnesses. They're also reviewing surveillance footage from inside and outside the mini market as they try to track the assailants.